Okay, working on the aero port, and I don't have a router, so my tool of trade is this. This is a round file. So I've been working at it, and then just put a little lip on it because the aero port itself, right here, has a lip on it. The way it was made, it has a little lippy. Your port gets a little lippy, so put a lip on it, and I think I got it pretty close. Put it down in there, and I'm gonna just use some screws on it and screw it down. And there'll be gaps in the inside from filing it being round on the other side, so I'll fill that in with some caulk and that should be good. Yeah, buddy.